cash. So when I started for about 3 years until 2016, we moved to Diamond Bar. And the 3 years that I was in Brea, I can tell you, I grew a lot. I grew with you guys. I know some of a lot of you are familiar here, Randy Welling and all the Welling sisters, right? And I actually grew a lot. I actually grew a lot there. I got to what they call green jacket recognition, which is 90 days you get 100 recruits as a team and 300,000 points as a team. And that was in 2015. So I have a lot of memories about how good it has been in Diamond Bar, in the Brea. And in Diamond Bar, I'm actually, you know, really pushing to grow, and my next actually goal is to be MD and CEO. No way, right? You know, I love the talk that Ed Milette gave yesterday. I'm sure all of you guys did. It reminded me of a posting that he actually put in his Instagram. You probably a lot of you would recognize, where he said that it doesn't matter what kind of person you are, whether you're short, you're tall, you're young, you're old, whatever color you are, whatever religion you're in, whatever beliefs you have, right? If you have the heart to win and you have passion in your heart, you will win. You guys agree? Yeah. Right? And if you are just interested, if you're sitting here and you're saying, oh, I'm just interested, do you think you will win?
No.
Interested people, according to Ed Milette and his posting, is a dime a dozen. You can find them everywhere. But it's the person that has the heart and the passion to win that will make it in this business. Okay? Now, how are you going to make it in 2020? Have you guys thought about 2020?
Yes.
All right. Raise your hand if you are satisfied with 2019. Okay? A lot of us, including myself, you know, 2019 was like, it's gone now, right? But it wasn't satisfactory for me either. Now, how do you make a difference now that you have a new year in front of you? And not only that, it's a new decade. 2020 was such a special thing for me. Does it do for you as well? Yes? All right, because 2020 is the start of a new decade, and we really need to make a difference. Now, three things I'm going to leave with you today, and all my time's almost up, is big thing, do your bubble chart. Write that down. Do your bubble chart. Whether you have 30 people in the system that you recruited, or 10, or 100, find out, why did it not stay with you? How can you make them, maybe call them and maybe revisit with them and come back with you? Or what are you going to do to get wider if your bubble chart is just you? How are you going to put more people in your bubble chart, right? So do that. Second thing, if you've been in the business for a while, you've got points and recruits, yes?
Yes.
Okay, figure out what is the history of your points and recruits. Why are your points the way they are? Low, not so high, whatever, right? And then find out, how are you going to make a difference to get more recruits, more production, more results in 2020, okay? And the last thing is, somebody already mentioned, do your business plan and set your goals. And not just goal that you're going to talk about, but goal that you're actually going to do. Are you guys with me?
Yes.
Awesome. Okay, well, my time's up.